I made a wonderful feta salad and topped it with poppy seed dressing. Start by washing and adding spring mix lettuce to a big bowl. Then you're gonna sprinkle slivered almonds on top of that. Then you're gonna add blueberries and raspberries and cut strawberries. And of course, don't forget the feta cheese. I mixed that together, then I topped it off with my homemade pickled onions. They are so good. This salad turned out amazing, and this is perfect for summertime.